see this artist, he's a beast, a lion, the name above names. You don't even realize it, but you encounter his art every day. And he deserves all of the acclaim, he deserves all of the fame, because all other artists pass away, but he remains. Oh, by the way, his name is God, God's poetry. You were created because someone else was creative. Actually, the branches, in the same way we're not the artist, we're actually the canvas. Stop saying that you're dirt. Stop saying you're scum of the earth. You ought to be careful about how you talk about someone else's work. Even our own creativity is nothing more than an outflow of his. The truth, he's not through with making a masterpiece of you.